After years of construction, the Broughton Streetscapes Project is nearing completion. And Mayor Van Johnson says the roadway could open as soon as this weekend, so that's certainly a hopeful news. But other landscaping and sidewalk projects will continue. So several business owners say this project has halted foot traffic for way too long. Johnson says that while this will be a slow and tedious process, business owners will benefit from the improvements for years to come.